Blurp is the number one audio meme soundboard bot on Discord. If you want to have more fun in your channels and create a more interactive and engaging gaming experience, you want Blurp. Installing and adding the Blurp bot to your server is easy. First, choose a server for which you are an admin, then click Continue. Log into Blurp with your Discord account and authorize the connection. Once connected, you can start playing sounds on Discord using the Blurp bot console, where you can find your personal content as well as search for any sound in the Blurp database. To preview a blurp on the console, click the play button in the middle of the blurp. To share a blurp to a voice channel you've joined, click the share blurp to Discord option on the right. Blurpbot will then play the sound in the voice channel you're in and everyone in the channel will hear it. If you're not an admin on a Discord server but the server has Blurpbot, you can still share sounds. Simply go to the Discord console, make sure you log into it with your Discord information, and Blurpbot will detect which voice channel you're in and play your selected blurps in it. In Discord, you can share a blurp to both a text channel and a voice channel. To share a blurp in text, search B! !search and type out the phrase or word you'd like to search for. Numbers 1 through 5 will pop up, as well as a pointing hand. To choose which blurp to play, click the number at the bottom that corresponds to your blurp. If you don't see what you're looking for in the options, click the pointing hand and more options will pop up. This same method also works for sharing audible blurps in voice channels. Playing sounds and sharing experiences is an amazing way to connect with your friends or fans. Raid Night just got better with Blurp. If you have any questions or comments, check out the Blurp Discord server.